Now let me show you how to play the pentatonic scale on the African groove. I'm starting from the sixth note of key G. You have to know most of the way I'm going to play is going to there's going to be some hammer on most of the things I'm going to do with the pentatonic scale. What do I mean by hammer on? I just simply mean it's like. That's what I just simply mean. Okay, you're going to hear it now with a groove, and yeah, it sounds.